We can use Skype online version using any web browser. I mean, we don't need to download and install Skype. We even don't need to use Skype portable version. We need to browse this website, web.skype.com. From here, you can use Skype web browser version. At first look, you will feel it's very identical to Skype software or app version. Well, I'm logging in using my mobile number. If you want, you can log in using your email address too. Unlike Skype software version, in web version of Skype, you will see little bit less options. But fortunately, most necessary features like chatting, calling, and searching, everything is available in Skype web browser version too. From here, you can sign out from Skype. Also, you can change visibility status. Online, away, do not disturb, visible, all options are available as like regular Skype software. If you want to go back to the main interface, go back from here. Here is settings. If you have credit, you can call from here. As like usual Skype software, you can have voice call or video call. From here, you can search someone for chatting. For quick access, I would recommend you to bookmark Skype. Also, let your browser remember Skype account password. I personally use Skype web browser version as I don't need to install it on my computer. And I have only 4GB RAM, so I think it's convenient for me. You can use Skype online version from your iPhone, iPad or Android mobile phones too. Also, you can use Skype web browser version from any browser like Safari, Google Chrome, Firefox, Opera, Microsoft Explorer. In fact, from all browsers. Guys, if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your new social media accounts. Also, if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.